We have Nikki here right now with the pink hair. Nikki, why pink?
Actually, I asked this question in this video.
Oh, Sagar, why do you always spoil my content? Okay, you may not have asked the others. Eric, what do you think about her pink hair? Be honest.
It matches her vibrant personality. It's amazing.
Okay, Irene?
Yeah.
You agree with it, yeah?
Yeah, I agree with it.
I love it.
Oh, and your boyfriend, where is he?
He doesn't like cameras.
Okay, so pink. And Sagar, what color would you suggest if you have
actually, I'm thinking of doing that till few years I have some hair left. Today she was saying she gets whenever she gets some chance, she will change the color of her hair.
Yes, of course.
But which is that color? Next one. We are going to see you.
Probably blue, but I've done it before and I liked it, so might go back.
Oh, cool. But what I will suggest is a peacock color.
Which one?
Peacock. It's some shades of green to blue.
It's like ah,
yeah, that would be nice. But I cannot do it by myself. I have to go to somewhere.
Yes.
Yeah. This yes. I do it by myself. That's
yes. Why. Maybe on the last day of Dubai, we will. Oh, you did it on your own.
Yeah.
Is it beetroot?
No, it was like shocking pink or something.
Oh, thank you.